오케이, 동원이 통문장 시작하겠습니다. 네.
Last week.
Last week.
청원.
T1.
The smell list huge contest.
됐습니까? 네. 오케이, 뭐라고요?
Last week, 청원. The smell list huge contest.
오케이, 그러면 The Smelliest Shoes Contest.
네.
누구야? The Smelliest Shoes Contest는 여섯 가지 질문 중에
토미 우승님 무엇이 토미 우승님
이렇게 물으면 되겠죠? 네. 그래서 영어 표현
What? Did Tom Wan team win last week?
예, 뭐라고 물어봤더니
What did Tom Wan last week?
네?
What did team win last week?
뭐라고 물어봤더니
What did team win last week?
라고 물어봤더니
Last week, Tim won the smelliest shoes contest.
오케이, 그래서 누가 다 만드는 세 가지 방법 중에
did요, 하다시.
오케이, 그럼 계속해서
I tried my best.
I tried my best.
This 이 신발들을 만들기 위해 To make these shoes,
these겠지?
These shoes smell super bad, he said. He said.
Okay, 뭐라고요?
I tried my best to make these shoes. Smell super bad, he said.
Okay, I tried my best to make these shoes smell super bad, he said. Okay, 계속해서
He wore them everywhere without socks inside the house at the beach.
Okay, 그래서 뭐라고요?
He wore them everywhere without socks inside the house at the beach.
He wore them everywhere without socks. Okay, 계속해서
He stepped in dog dew.
He stepped in dog dew. 됐습니까? Okay, 독두란 대답 듣고 싶어.
무엇을 밟았니?
그렇죠. 그러면 영어 표현은
What did he step in?
그렇죠. 뭐라고 물어봤더니
What did he step in?
했더니
He stepped in dog dew.
Okay, 그래서
He didn't wash. 예, 잠깐요. 다시. He also didn't wash.
그렇지. He also 아이고야.
Didn't wash. Didn't wash. His feet. Yeah.
His feet.
Yeah.
됐습니까? Okay. 뭐라고요?
He also did not wash his feet. Yeah.
He did not wash. Okay, 계속해서
He was happy to win the contest.
Okay, 그래서 to win the contest는 여섯 가지 질문 중에
그는 행복해서 어디서 우승했니? 아니 어디가 아니고 그는 행복했다. 그 대회에서 우승했어.
To win the contest의 뜻이 왜? 그렇죠. 그러면 그는 왜 행복했니? 라고 묻는 말을 영어로 표현하면
무엇을 why it was God and me to call? Why is he happy?
이게 어떻게 되냐? 그는 왜 행동했니?
Why was he happy?
이건 왜한데?
아
이거는 현재 왜 행복한지 묻는 거 아니에요?
네 맞아요.
그래서 당연히 이렇게 물어야 되겠죠. 뭐라고 네. 물어봤더니
Why was he happy to
했더니?
Win the contest? He was happy to win the contest.
뭐라고 묻고 뭐라고 답한다고요?
Why was he happy to win the contest? Why was he happy?
Why was he happy? 라고 물어봤더니
He was happy to win the contest.
됐습니까? 오케이. 계속해서
But he lost his friend.
Friend.
Because of his smelly shoes.
Okay, 그래서 because of his smelly shoes가 그런 뜻이니까 여섯 가지 질문 중에
그 냄새 나는 신발 때문에 무엇 때문에 왜 그는
okay, 여섯 가지 질문 중에
왜
왜죠 왜
네.
그래서 그는 친구들을 왜 잃어버렸니를 영어로
why?
표현하면
why Did he lost his friend?
됐습니까?
네.
lose가 to가 들어있는 형태고 이 속에 did가 들어간 게 lost죠.
네.
됐습니까? 뭐라고 물어봤더니
Why did he lose his friend?
그런 친구들을 왜 잃어버렸나요?
Why lose his friend? Why did he lose his friend?
라고 물어봤더니
He lost his friend because of his smelly shoes.
Yeah. Why did he lose his friends? He lost his friends because of his smelly shoes. Ooh. 동원이 실력이 엄청 좋아. 잘했습니다. 수고했습니다. 쓰기 시험도 잘 쳐주세요.